Today we are at the so-called Israeli Supreme Court awaiting the decision whether our families will be expelled or not. Of course, we have no faith in these colonial courts. They were built by land theft and they thrive on land theft. We hope, though, that international pressure might deter the court from ruling to expel us from our homes, but we don't know what's going to happen.